drugs. Only 50% of our nation's population signs up to donate their organs after they die.
I've been treated so wrong, I've been treated so wrong.